Is this all right? Darkness! Thank you. powers of darkness! Of darkness! Thank you. of Darkness!
We'll be right back.
Don't make the woman. Thank you.
He didn't stand a chance! Bam! Boom! Pow! Ha!
I kind of feel bad for the guy.
Aw, he was just a LeBlanc thug. And you're one to talk, Payne. You beat up a bunch of them.
It sounds like you two had some fun.
Yeah, while you were strutting around in that silly getup.
Oh, that thing was so heavy and hot. That's not as easy as it looks, you know. Those were fun times.
I'm writing a book.
A book?
There's so much that happened. I want to make a record of it all. You two should help me write it.
Does it really have to be written down for it to be remembered?
Whatever.
Sorry, but a book doesn't seem like something you do, Payne. I have an idea. Instead of writing about the old stuff, why not write about all the new stuff that's been happening?
So what new stuff has been happening?
I got a lot of things going on.
Seems to me, you just stick your head in wherever it fits. Riku, let me ask you this. Just what is it you want to be?
Be? Well, that's easy. I...
Come on.
I'm thinking, okay? It's not that I can't decide. It's just nothing comes to mind. Look, I know I can't just sit around and do nothing. I can't stay still in one place. I have to keep busy. Not like you, Uni.
Like me?
Just passing all those days back on Besaid, wasting your time away.
What do you mean, wasting? I'm not flying all over the place like you. But that's what I want right now.
I don't get it. What is?
To watch the ocean, and go for walks, and cook meals.
But that's so normal, Uni.
But I want normal. Why can't you understand that, Riku?
I just can't. You're not doing anything with your life.
And you're just fooling yourself by keeping busy all the time.
What do you mean by that, huh?
That's enough, both of you. To each her own. Let's just leave it at that.
Well, I would leave it at that if she would just let me be.
Huh. Easy for you to say, Pain. You don't care about other people, just yourself.
And you care about others too much!
Well, I can't stand to see you wasting your life away!
That's none of your business!
I said that's enough! What's the matter with you? We finally see each other, and this is what happens?
She started it.
You started it, Uni.
Okay, enough.
Things were never like this before.